I've caught up with Steve Rico of Legacy Discs. Steve, I know you're good friends with both Paul McBeth as well as the birthday boy, Nate Doss. Just before tee off, you got any predictions today?
Wow, it's a tough one. Paul's been on a tear all year. Nate's constantly been trying to hunt down this event, but I think, you know, it's his birthday today. He's got a one-stroke lead. I think everything's going to work out just right for him, so we'll see how it goes.
Three people.
You're good.
He gets to play with Nate Doss on his 30th birthday.
Yep.
On his home course.
Oh, dude, happy birthday.
Yeah, on his home course.
Dang.
Yeah, dude. That's birthday nice. Round.
You know, I haven't. True.
Was it last time it was your birthday? On the Masters Cup?
It's always my birthday, homie. It's always my birthday at this time.
No doubt. It always is.
They switched it to May 12 years ago.
Doesn't matter what day it is. They can play in December.
So once you become legal, they put it on.
Yeah. Nate's coming home. It's his birthday. Doesn't matter when it is.
I played two Masters Cups on my birthday on the Sunday round, three on Saturday, two on Friday.
Right, wow. Yeah, it's always like right around it.
Yeah, like last year was Saturday.
We'll be in Skellefteå for my birthday.
Oh, wow.
Where the heck is that?
Sweden.
It's in on Mars.
Middle of nowhere, yeah. The Arctic Circle.
That sounds like an English word to me.
Skellefteå.
Potter hammer?
I don't even need a bag. I'll just take each. It's all good.
Let's do it.
Good luck, brother. Good luck,
yeah, dude. Happy birthday. Nice playing. Yeah, dude. Nice playing yesterday. Yeah. Let's do a hammer.
Nate. Yep. Nate, this is my caddy, Brian.
Okay, Brian.
He's your way. Tell him to get
out of the way. Yeah, he'll switch too. Okay, yeah. We'll do.
Sounds good.
All right, I'll just hit him in the back of the head.
There you go.
Get out.
shoes. Back or front, dude? Good save from all the way back there.
Crazy. Get it.
That's my best one so far.
Get in.
Come on.
Yeah, right.
Hear that?
Uh-oh.
We still got another 10 seconds
before. Oh.
I told you, bro.
That one was nice.
Chain out.
Yeah, cracking me up, man.
flip the flat iron.
Oh. I gotta get this.
It could happen.
I believe anything.
You threw it a half mile off a cliff and it went in. Like, it happened, bro.
Probably still fall.
Yeah. Just hit
the split. Didn't go in, but.
Wall of cheesy.
Baby, There you go.
Yeah.
There you
go.
Really hard to miss.
Probably gonna be me, Nate.
Yeah, alright. Thanks. Seen that one before, haven't you, Tay?
Paul, talk a little bit about that putt versus the practice putt on Thursday.
That one was a little tougher. A little tougher, but you know, you're always going to practice your worst lies. You never know. Never know, so.
Get to the log.
That'll work, Greg.
Good job, Paul.
Birthday, Nick.
Thank you.
Little break there at the end.
Distance. Fucking tree again.
Good shot, bro.
Thank you.
Better than I thought.
Get it!
Yeah. Ooh.
Don't. Oh. Nah, not that one. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I meant the
James
come on, how's that not catch it?